All right.
Hey. Let's see here.
One more thing to remember. Hey, everybody. Happy Monday. And welcome. Trying a few new things with the setup today. And, you know, I was hoping I'll remember all my moves. And to say nothing of playing guitar. Hadn't really thought about that yet too much. But welcome, and want to say hi to all the Instagrammers and all you good folks at Deadhead Land. And it's been a full moon here last few days. I mean, I guess it has been everywhere, hasn't it? So let's start off with something in the moon mode. Like a tumble and tumbleweed upon the hardened clay, blowing into Abilene, still like yesterday. Another stretch of Texas highway beneath the lone star moon. My light burns so brightly and fades away too soon. Texas moon rising through the pines, shining low on the borderline. We were counting stars falling in the blue, counting stars beneath the Texas moon. Can't catch your breath no more these days for trying to inhale, fighting off the solitude with every tooth and nail. Thought I saw the eyes of love there in the neon glow, the liner of some yesterday when first your love was so. Texas moon rising through the pines, shining low along the borderline. We were counting stars stars beneath the Texas moon. That's an original tune, and I also want to just reaching out my thoughts to all the folks in Texas. I don't know any of you guys listening down there today, but man, I just now really kind of just heard some stories in this last week that really made me think a lot about what all you folks have been dealing with down there. So sending my best out And adjusting things that are in need of adjustment. Okay. Can you guys hear everything all right out there? Things going good? Let me just take a look. Oh my goodness. Aardvarks on Mars. I think you mean aardvark hot sauce, don't you? My favorite. So when I was thinking about the moon, and then I was thinking about Texas, and then I thought about this fella, J.J. Cale.
Southern.
Thinking about J.J. Cale today, thinking about all the folks down in Texas, and I've been looking up at the moon the last several nights, and that's been a joy and a reminder. And pretty soon here, I think it's going to be a lot easier to enjoy the natural world that is outside of our locked-in-ness in our homes, relative, because it's getting warmer. I don't know about y'all, but here in Portland, last couple days, first time, you know, you could feel a little bit of the sunshine on your skin, and that was a good feeling. So, welcoming spring, which is coming on real soon. 3 more weeks of winter, I guess. All right, so still kind of rolling along here with you folks. So glad that you're joining all these weeks together. And this is number 61, I think I mentioned, or it's in the fine print. And we're still rolling with the no repeat covers here. We're up to 620 we left off on last week. 620 tunes total. Now there's some of my own tunes mixed in there, but they are only a couple dozen or so. So peppering those throughout, but not repeating any of the cover songs, and using this as an opportunity to really explore songs that I've done in the past, cover songs that I've played or sang in the past, and also to learn some that I really appreciate, and just kind of gather them all in one place here. And it just seemed like a fun challenge and a fun theme to kind of go after while we were in this kind of different period of time in our performance and in our curating lives of our art and our music. And here's a Dylan tune, lots of entries from Bob Dylan, but here's one that I've never sang before, and you know, I'm trying not to try not to stay on the downside of things, but I think it's important to talk about the real side of things sometimes, and this tune certainly has some interesting ideas. I'll just shut up and play. It is nothing, my age means less. The country I come from is called the Midwest. I was taught and brought up there, the laws to abide, and the land that I live in has God on. Books tell it, they tell it so well. The cavalry's charge and the Indians fell. The cavalry's charge and the Indians died. For the country was young with God on its side. Oh, the Spanish-American War had its day. Civil War II was laid away. I was written the names of the heroes I was made to memorize, with guns in their hands and God on their side. The First World War, boys, closed out its fate. The reason for fighting I never got straight, but I learned to accept it, accept it with pride. For you don't count the dead when God's on your side. When the Second World War came to an end, we forgave the Germans, and then we were friends. Though they murdered 6 million in the ovens they fried, the Germans now too had God on their side. I learned to hate Russians all through my life. If another war starts, it's them that I'll fight. To hate and to fear them, to run and hide, and accept it all bravely with God on my side. We got weapons, the chemical dust. If we fire with force to, then force to we must. One push of the button and a shot the world wide. And you never ask questions. God's on your side. Dark hour, I've been thinking of this, that Jesus Christ was betrayed by a kiss. But I can't think for you, you'll have to decide whether Judas Iscariot as I'm leaving, weary as hell. The confusion I'm feeling, ain't no tongue can tell. Words fill my head, fall to the floor. If God's on our side, stop the next one. That one speaks to me, and especially lately. Anyway, thanks, Bob. All right, what else we got here? Oh, okay, let's see. Now the madness begins. I should say more madness begins. Fellow that sold me this guitar is a real nice guy, and we've become friends, and real nice fella. And if you're out there, Rick, just saying hey, and thank you again for being so kind and generous. And one of those situations, you know, where you meet somebody you've putting a Craigslist ad out or whatever, and you meet somebody random, and then you kind of become friends with them. And Rick has been laying on some music books, and I like to study out of books sometimes, or a lot. I love music books, and I just kind of go crazy learning things from them, little here and there. And but I also, obviously, I love music, and I love records. And Rick just laid a bunch of records on me. And all this B.B. King stuff, which was wonderful. And I started thinking that there would be a tune, there'd be some B.B. King tunes in there, and I thought of this one. When the evening sun go down, you gonna find me hanging round. Yeah, when the nightlife ain't no good life, but it's my life. Well, many people just like you and me, they're dreaming of the war who used to be. Yes, and the nightlife, there ain't no good line, but it's my line. Listen to the blues, listen to what they're saying, listen to the blues, listen to what they're playing. Another crazy burnout scene from a world of broken dreams. Yeah, and the nightlife ain't no good life, but it's my life. Ain't no good life, but it's my life. I can't wait to get back to it. Yeah, yes, and it's my life. Yeah, and the nightlife ain't no good life, but it's my life. That tune was, BB, I think, made that most famous, at least in my mind. But it's good to know Willie Nelson wrote that tune. There's a recording of the two of them playing it together, too, which is pretty great. Okay, what else we got here on the list? Well, there are all these tunes that I know over the course of this adventure we've been on. I've been talking about my friend Orville Johnson up in Seattle. And you know what? Just want to give him my greetings and well wishes, and sing a tune that I used to play when Orville and I played a lot. He would sing this tune. I'm in a hole and I'm digging it deeper. I'm in a hole and I'm digging it deeper. I'm in a hole and I'm digging it deeper. I don't know if I ever get out. Well, they told me I could dig to the top. Told me I could dig to the top. So dig to the top, started digging, couldn't stop. I didn't know if I'd ever get out. I'm in a hole and I'm digging it deeper. I'm in a hole and I'm digging it deeper. I'm in a hole and I'm digging it deeper. I don't know if I ever get out. Well, they told me I was gonna be a pilot. Told me I was gonna be a pilot. Now, pilot over here and pilot over there. I don't know if I ever get it. I'm in a hole and I'm digging it deeper. I'm in a hole and I'm digging it deeper. I'm in a hole and I'm digging it deeper. I don't know if I ever get out. I dig this song while I sing it, and I sing this song while I dig it. Sing and dig, dig and sing, dig and sing, sing and dig. I don't know if I'll ever get out. I'm in a hole and I'm digging it deeper. I'm in a hole and I'm digging it deeper. I'm in a hole and I'm digging it deeper. I don't know if I'll ever get out. I'm in a hole and I'm digging it deep. I'm in a hole and I'm digging it deeper. I'm in a hole and I'm digging it deeper. I don't know if I ever get out. digging it deeper. I'm in a hole and I'm digging it deeper. I'm in a hole and I'm digging it deeper. I don't know if I ever get out. I don't know if I ever get out. I don't know if I'll ever get out. Yeah. All right. Thanks, Orville. Hope you're doing well, my friend. We used to play, I think I talked about this band before. We used to play in a band called the Twirling Mickeys. It was a project band with a brief... with a brief window of gigs, though not off the table, to happen again sometime. Anyway, all right, let's see, what else we got? Do a little instrumental here, just kind of revisit this tune of mine. Oi, oi, oi. All the futzing. All right, good to see y'all. Natalie and Dan and Mandy. Thank you. That's called the Bells of Unity. Sorry, I overblew the last note there. When you hit them too hard, they go sharp. Okay, so let's see. Now we're getting into some request territory. What else in this? I'm really sorry. I know this one went by in a request somewhere in some social media avenue, and I could not find it who it was from, and there might be a few of those in the box score, but. Let's see. I think this one is going to be a baritone tune, but this was a request from a while back. Let's see how we do. All kinds of folks, Rebecca and Sherry, good to see you. Right on. Thanks for tuning in, you guys.
Yeah.
The old that tune. I can dig it. The way it starts is just what like a Cajun accordion. I can't remember what they call those. But you know. I like that they did that on the recording. Hey, wanna mention that we got some links up there. You guys know the drill, and sure have been appreciating the support. This is listener driven and a donation based situation, as you know, and your donations, even the smallest ones, count and are helping me keep things going and feel safe and keeping the groceries moving. And I really, really do appreciate the support you guys have been giving, showing me a lot of love, and that is appreciated so much. And we've got some links up there for both me and for the network here, the network, Deadheadland. And thank you, Brian. Thanks for everything that you do, keeping us all getting together here in our virtual community, which is a real community. And I'm feeling it. My whole goal of playing music my whole life, I mean, if someone asked me what the mission statement was, you know, besides the music part of it, it's getting people together. It's like getting folks together. That's, I think, been the thing. And when that got, when the immediacy of that in the live music situation got suspended for the time being with this pandemic, I didn't expect for this to become what it has become and what it's really meant to me, which is knowing that there's some other folks on the other end of the coffee can or the shoestring listening. So thanks for that. Roses on a river. leave her there. That one yet, which I was surprised, like so many of these, like there are still some rank standard Grateful Dead and Bob Dylan tunes coming up, and that just goes to show you. Okay, now let's see, here's another one of our requests. This one's going out to the Deep Unreal. Now this is a tune I certainly heard the tune, but just hadn't really come across it in order to play it or connected with it until you brought it up. So thanks for the motivation, and I'm digging it, and here we go. Hey, Valerie, baby, what's the matter with you? Did all the things that you want me to? Went downtown with my pocket knife. Got you other man. I spared his life. Valerie, won't you be good to me? Hey, Valerie, baby, what's the matter with you? Come on, baby. I shot my dog 'cause it grabbed at you. Valerie, won't you be good to me? Valerie, what's the matter with me? I never thought you'd go wrong. I can't understand why you tell me, please go away. Afraid of the cold, cruel world outside. No Chicken Little running, falling from the sky. Only thing to troubles me is if you leave. Got me down on the knees of my shaking feet. I try to be everything I ain't. Hey, Valerie, won't you be good to me? Hey, Valerie, won't you be good to me? Hey, Valerie, won't you be good to me? Yeah, I love it. Thank you, Deep Unreal, for sending that one along. And I'm glad I got to learn it. Really cool tune. I love the chord changes.
In the face of the fire.
been a little low down and falling out. Every day is like a new tomorrow. Fade away moonlight into the sun, turning the water into wine. So mix up the medicine, mix up the medicine, give me a taste, mix up the medicine. That's an original tune. Called Mix Up the Medicine. Wow, well, isn't that funny? Because we're all waiting for the medicine, I guess. Wasn't expecting that. All right, well, look, I think we're at the one more tune point. A couple things, a couple little announcements I wanted to make sure and repeat, which was number one, I'm wearing a shirt of one of my favorite restaurants in town, which is if you ever get to Portland, Oregon and you like seafood or other types of food, Cabazon here, my buddy Dave and Jackie, my buddies, run this amazing place, and you know, they're hanging on through the COVID stuff, and I gotta say, my personal favorite is the Cioppino, and I've been ordering a Cioppino, you know, whenever we get the notion, get a little Cioppino to go. But they've got restaurants, they've got an outdoor scene, and things are happening. And I got this shirt the other day, and I wanted to just mention because I just love their food. So there's that. The YouTube channel, Scott Law Music. I have been. The storm kind of blew us out for a couple of weeks, and I'm a little behind. I'm just taking a couple of weeks off. We're going to get that going again, but just wanted to alert you all to know that the YouTube channel is called Scott Law Music, and you can go and check that out if you want. I've been posting just videos. I've been making solo videos and stuff, things to do during pandemic, documenting tunes I'm working on and things that I like to play, and just kind of having fun with it. So if you get a chance, roll on over there. We'll be back with try to get on the regular routine next week. Just kind of need to take a break for a few. My video editor pal, Griffin, he lives in Texas, and he was there and got all messed up from that too. So, yeah. Okay, we got one more song. But just wanting to thank you all so much for being with me today and all these weeks, and going to keep rolling. We'll be back next week on the 8th for another Monday on Deadhead Land. Sorry, just getting sorted out here. Too many things going on. I incorporated the sitting idea in order to keep myself from going all over the place with the microphones, but I'm not sure it's really working. I still managed to get confused. All right. Look, I just really fell in love with this tune. I hadn't really, you know, heard it too much, except in passing. So it's not the easiest tune to play and sing, but with your help. I'm just gonna do it.
We'll talk later.
Up. Hey, doggos. I'm just waiting until the commotion. The mailman. Anyway, here we go. It's flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new light for me. And I'm feeling. Fish in the sea, you know I feel. River running free, you know I feel. Blossom in the tree, you know how I feel. It's a new day, it's a new dawn, it's a new life for me. I'm feeling good. Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun, know what I mean? Sleep in peace when day is done, you know what I mean? It's a new one, this old world is a new world, this new world for me. Stars, when you shine, you know how I feel. Setting a pine, you know how I feel. Freedom is mine, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new life, a new day, it's a new life for me. That was the first time forever second time I played that tune, and man, I enjoy it. That is a wonderful tune by Nina Simone. Anyway, folks, thanks so much for being with me this week. Really appreciate you, and thank you to Deadhead Land. Thank you all you folks on Instagram for chiming in, and we'll be back next week. Like I mentioned before, hit the virtual tip canister on your way out, and please continue to hang in there with our current situation of getting through this pandemic phase of all the craziness. Take care of yourselves, take care of each other, and much love to you. And we'll be back. More music. Have a great week.